बहुत ही मतलब अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस था. पहली फिल्म में अभिषेक के साथ काम करना इज़ लाइक बहुत बड़ी अपॉर्चुनिटी थी और हमने अच्छे से फिल्म करी.
बहुत मज़ा आया काम करके हम तीनों को साथ में और गड्डू सर के साथ फिल्म की. चारों में हम एक्चुअली पूरी टीम में एक पैशन था जो फिल्म को लेकर आगे चल रहा था और उसी पैशन के साथ आज हम पार्टी करने आए.
इट हैज बीन अ लाइफ चेंजिंग एक्सपीरियंस. एक साल हम लोग साथ रहे, एक परिवार की तरह लड़े हैं, मरे हैं और काम किया है धूप में. हम लोग ने बहुत मेहनत की इस फिल्म में. I hope post screen pe dikhe.
Gattu is a very skilled director and he worked hand in hand with Chetan, so I feel personally for me that it's definitely done justice to the characters and the essence of the book, and because it's a film medium it was translated beautifully, so I think something's been added on as well.
I think if you're not going to take a risk then you're not really going to do anything new and path breaking, so I think it was very important for me to make this movie, especially because it's got newcomers and above everything else, I think what is important that it's a very important story to tell. I found it's a difficult film to make, you know, and it took me a while to get the script together. It took me more than 2.5-3 years to put the script together. Thanks to my producer here, who's been very supportive. All in all, I mean, it's been a great experience.
Gattu shared the script with us. We fell in love with the script, and we fell in love with the vision that he had for how he wanted to tell the story. It's one thing to have a great script; it's another thing to be able to take that to the screen in a way that adds something new to it. And we could see in the way that he was talking about it, the passion that he had for the story that he wanted to tell, that he was the right person to do it, and in fact he was the only person to do it. But from whatever one has seen so far and from the grueling shoot that they've gone through and the footage we've seen of that, we're very, very sure this will be a special film.